Terry, thank you for that emotional update today. Developing in Spartanburg County, we now know the name of a man killed along Highway 146 late last night. Troopers say 82-year-old Albert Williams, he was taking the exit there off I-26 when his car was hit by a truck. Williams died at the scene there, and the truck driver was taken to the hospital.